perform the operation and simplify. 5 divided by the quantity x minus 1 plus 2x divided by the quantity x plus 3. First write 5 divided by the quantity x minus 1 plus 2x divided by the quantity x plus 3. To rewrite the fractions, as to give them a common denominator, multiply the first fraction by the quantity x plus 3 divided by the quantity x plus 3 and the second fraction by the quantity x minus 1 divided by the quantity x minus 1. Multiply. You will get 5 times the quantity x plus 3 divided by the quantity x minus 1 times the quantity x plus 3 plus 2x times the quantity x minus 1 divided by the quantity x minus 1 times the quantity x plus 3. Now that the fractions have a common denominator, you can add and write 5 times the quantity x plus 3 plus 2x times the quantity x minus 1 divided by the quantity x minus 1 times the quantity x plus 3. In the numerator, use the distributive property. You will get the quantity 5x plus 15 plus 2x squared minus 2x divided by the quantity x minus 1 times the quantity x plus 3. In the numerator, combine like terms. Simplify to get the quantity 2x squared plus 3x plus 15 divided by the quantity x minus 1 times the quantity x plus 3.